think I got the same Yoshi I was just playing against. I don't recognize anyone else. But... that Yoshi, I feel like, shouldn't really push me. I mean, I feel like I had definitely my worst one of the ones I played and still easily, like, finished ahead of that Yoshi. Although that Yoshi did get third place.
Ready.
So Yoshi, that Yoshi's kind of like a best of the rest.
One. Go!
I feel like there was nothing else I could have done there. I think I missed like one or two coins from the Kamek. Other than that, I just got unlucky. That Donkey Kong must have gotten something else. Yoshi finished in 8th place. Okay. Think I'm getting better at this one. First few were pretty rough, but I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Start.
All about getting that red shell. And of course, I just get bad bounces. There we go. How did I miss the red shell? Are you kidding me? Okay. Nice, it's the first time I've gotten it to the second one. No! Oh, I can't. Okay, at least I got the. Oh, it's just three.
Time's up!
Whew, okay. Wow, I did crush that minigame. The third one, the coin. Oh yeah, I did pretty good at the coin Tetris one last time. Coin conveyor. Why would you ever put anything in the trash?
Ready?
That's got to be such a blunder.
Start.
No, how did I miss? Oh my gosh.
Time's up.
Oh, that was a. I missed like a triple for a double. Still, okay. long as I survive, I feel like this is mine to lose.
Here comes Bowser.
I do feel like these are the most... I think these minigames do feel like the most important minigames to me. Which is good. That's how they should feel. It seems like, I mean, I've always been, like, pretty near the top, so I've always started on the edge. That feels intentional, which is weird, because I feel like the edge is the easiest. I don't know, I haven't been in the middle. But... like, I feel like just having to watch from one side is so much easier.
Clear.
Man, I'm close to lapping. I might be able to lap the field here. That would be great. Okay, lane change.
Ready. Start.
I missed the red there. I'm not doing like all that great, but that red coin bag definitely helps. I have lapped third place already. But like that Yoshi just got third, and now he's in 18th place? What is happening? This is not a good start. Oh my gosh, these really bad diagonal hits. There we go. No! Oh, I hit something. Sorry, Donkey Kong, I don't really need to do that to you, but I will. Is that the 18th place Yoshi that's winning this?
Final lap. Time's up.
Oh man, I got destroyed by PK there. Yeah, that miss on the purple or the red was rough. Still lapped everyone but two. Could I finish on this one? I would love to finish before the... Okay, I think I can. I should be able to get like 120 points here. Ready? It's all gonna be down to the items, I think. Start. Let's go. 550 sub 6. It's like I kind of want to see how much I win by, but do I want to spectate a Bowser minigame? Would it let me? Would I actually get to watch it? Ooh. Wait. Wait, do they not do a Bowser minigame if someone's finished? So interesting, I did not realize that. Alright, we'll see how much I win by. My DK is getting kind of close. Okay, that Yoshi is putting himself into a decent position. Won by almost 45 seconds.